Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, today I'm gonna be doing an unboxing video, but first to Apple Store. As you can see, I'm gonna be doing a little bit of a vlog, and then to the next clip that's gonna be my unboxing video. See you in a minute.
La música. ¿Dónde está el K-pop? ¿Dónde?
¿Dónde está el K-pop, Ceci?
¿Dónde?
Ah.
K-pop.
K-pop.
BTS siempre hay.
¿Estas quién son? ¿Quiénes son esas? ¿Quiénes son?
No sé.
¿Esta quién es? ¿Esta es Ciel? Sí, es Ciel.
Ay, parece un cojín.
¿Y esta cuál, eh?
Dime.
Bling Bling, first mini album.
Mira, esa es la de Blackpink. Tío, no podía ser más caro esto, tío.
Y mira los de BTS por ahí arriba.
Mira, en hyphen. En hyphen. Eso de plástico de NCT seguramente.
Wow, mira los funk. Son nuevos. Mira, son las de Dynamite. Dynamite, Sugar Sugar, Jin Jin. Estos son más monos, sí. No hay mucho más ya.
So, we are going to the Apple Store. Coming, bye.
We are going to the Apple Store.
Apple Store.
Apple Store on the way.
Corre.
Bueno, lo sé, pero porque hay seguridad ahí.
Okay, we just bought the iPhone, my iPhone, and my mother just bought a MacBook.
This is a MacBook that the mother bought. This is the MacBook.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, today I'm gonna be unboxing my new iPhone. Okay, so I'm gonna be unboxing an iPhone and some accessories. Okay, so I just bought this yesterday. This is my old iPhone. Today is the 23rd of January, so I bought this iPhone the 22nd of January. So yeah, I'm so excited. I never bought an iPhone in the shop. This iPhone was second hand. The only product of Apple I've bought original is the MacBook that I have it here, and then AirPods. So I have the AirPod Pros, and then I have the AirPods for my parents. Well, one of them was mine, but I gave it to my mother. Anyways, so I remind you guys, a quick disclaimer I will tell you is that all of this, even the accessories and the iPhone, I bought it with my own money. I've been working lately and I thought, well, let's do an unboxing video. So you guys can see, as you guys can see, is the blue iPhone, the thin iPhone. Let's see what is in here. So, This is the iPhone, guys. This is the iPhone. Okay. She doesn't have no plastic. It's all the iPhone. It's so thin. I've been waiting a day to do the unboxing for you guys. So I've been with this one. And I'm going to be doing a comparison. And then here we have the adapter. Of course, it doesn't come with it. Okay, this is the adapter. 25 euros. There you are. And a lot for the iPhone. So I'm gonna be opening everything for you guys. Well, I'm gonna save this like my first product. My mom even bought a MacBook Air for her with the iPhone we bought. Of course, she bought that for herself. Gonna open this, and then this is the accessories. So we have glass protector, very nice here. So this is three glass protector, so when I break it, I don't have to buy a new one. I already have three. So it's a good saver here. And then this is the case, I am very sure. Nice case. This is Spigen, I think is the make. Yes, it's the same make as I have in this case. I really like it. The only thing, it goes a little bit yellowy around here, but it's like the hard ones and I like that. So if you didn't know, guys, which iPhone is this, this is the iPhone XS. I bought this when the iPhone 11 came out instead of buying the iPhone 11. But anyways, so this is the color, guys. This is the color. Okay, and this is the case. It gets very scratched, I don't know why. It gets very scratched, but it's the hard ones. I like it. It doesn't bend or anything. So we're gonna do the transfer, of course, with this to the new one. So let's just shut up and begin. So this is my beautiful things. Let's get that to the side and open this big bad boy thing. I'm actually so excited. I never did an unboxing of this. Okay, so let's go. It's so dark here, isn't it? I don't know why. I'm so scared. God, that's so satisfying. Sorry, I'm with a sweet because my throat is a little bit sick. Okay, ready, guys? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Look at that. So pretty. Here you will see it much better because of the light. It's so beautiful and it's matte. I like that. This one is shiny. Nice. Oh my god, I have the new iPhone in my hands. Sorry, I have the new iPhone on my hands. Can't believe it. I don't want to peel this off. Let's leave this at the side and show you what it has. So it has a lightning cable. This is the USB-C port. This is the USB-C port, guys. And then we have nothing else, migraine. Even it doesn't come with the earphones. You have the hot car opener and one Apple sticker right there, and it's bent. Never gonna use an Apple sticker. Like, every Apple sticker they give me, I never used. Sorry guys for the bad quality on the camera in this one that you see me. It's because I'm using my dad's iPhone SE, because I was gonna use this camera. I wasn't in the frame, so I had to use another thing, and I couldn't use this one because I was gonna transfer the thing in it. So let me do this straight. Okay, I'm gonna put the glass protector. Oh yes, we always need scissors just in case. And guys, if you haven't seen my last unboxing video, well, it's actually the AirPods, my Apple unboxing video. It's AirPods Pro, so you can go and check it out up here, I think it is. I have to say that the glass protector I have in this one is the same one as this one. I'm buying the same products I had in the other one because I really like it. We have good products, the ones I have. I'm literally breaking the box. I have to say, I can't wait to start this. It's beautiful. I didn't know if to buy the blue one, the new version, or the gold, but I already have gold, so I thought let's change. And then my friend said, just do it. Just buy the gold. Okay, so we have this. So I think we're gonna peel. Oh my god, it's already dirty. Let's do this. Here. So beautiful. Like, it's enormous, the cameras, comparing to this one. Look at that. But the size is basically the same, I think. Actually feels this one thicker than this one, but with the case it's different, you know. So this is the difference. And the size, this one is tiny bit smaller, this one is bigger, the screen. So let's start. It's already dirty, guys. Let's peel. Ooh. Oh my, that's so shiny. I don't want the dust coming. Let's just put the screen protector already, okay, guys? So now let's open the case. Okay, guys, the same case I have in the other one. What's this? Oh, nice tab. Oh, it already feels so good. What's this? No idea. So let's just take this one out and just put in the case. Oh my. It feels so secure now, the phone. It feels so secure. Let's take this one. So beautiful. Look, guys. Oh, it's on. Just came on, guys. Oh, I love this thing. Annyeonghaseyo. Hello. Hola. I love this. Konnichiwa thing is this. And I don't know what language it is. Okay, let's swap. Where are we? English? Should I put it English or Spain? English. In Spain we are. Where is Spain? Spain. Can't find Spain. There we are, Spain. Setting language. Oh, there we are. Oh, we link it. It's linked. Oh, where is it? Oh, it's linked. I was like, do I have to do everything now? Okay, guys, we got it linked. Yes. Continue. Let's do Face ID. Face ID is set up now. No need to take. Oh, where is it? Oh, here. So different because now it's like straight, not curved. It's more angry. Beautiful, isn't it? It's different. Well, this is set up. I'm gonna open this because this thing is the thing I need to be charging with. Oh my, it comes with manual. You need a manual just to know how to charge this. Crazy. What's this? Continue. Anyways, let's just open this. I love doing this so much. Look at that. I'm weird sometimes and I just save all these papers. So that's the thing. Beautiful charge. Apparently this thing is so powerful. Like, it charges your phone so fast. So good so far. I'm in love. Anyways, I think I've unboxed everything. I'm not bragging or anything, but I just like watching unboxing videos of their iPhones, MacBooks. I've been watching a lot of MacBooks unboxing videos. Did my own, very good actually, but I just like watching them. So if I like watching them, I like doing the videos. So, okay, transferring data from Meilí Stringfellow. I didn't know this was gonna take a year. Anyways, I never thought I was gonna buy this phone, but I did it. Anyways, yes, I'm not gonna be... I'll show you in a minute how this ended, okay? Because this is gonna take 7 minutes or more. See you in a minute, guys. So the phone just came on, okay? So I already have it here. That's my phone. Oh my God. I need to put the... Oh my God. Can't take it off. This case is inseparable. It was so complicated in the other one. My goodness, if it's in this one. I don't have audio because my mom had to take her phone. I'm really doing an improvement here, guys. So anyways, oh my, it doesn't come out. Okay, so out. The nails are bad. Okay. This goes in. Now this one goes out. Tell me please it's the same car. Okay, I don't know where's the bigger ones. How the freaking hell am I putting this in? The only way. Okay, so yes, we have everything here, but I forgot to put the pin. I have to say, all of the things are different. Actually, here is not different, but here it is. This case is so difficult to put in, to put out. Already on, guys. Already on. This is my wallpaper, guys. And it's done. And I have more space. So yes, guys, everything is done. My apps are coming. Few different apps are coming. Don't know what they are, but who knows what we're gonna do.
The apps are coming. Yes, sorry, I didn't have the audio because my mom took her phone and I needed it back, as I said. But yes, here's my vlogs. This is me buying the phone, looking at the phone and then buying it, and then I have it here. And then let's see the camera, because the camera is very good apparently. Standard style. So this is the camera, guys. Can I record? I don't know if it's recording, but this is basically a camera. It's a nice standard way. Look at my nails. Just some weird things. What is that? I don't understand that, but anyways, it's very nice. And then you have, see, you like that better. Wah. Wah. Ooh. Then you have cinematic, well, video normal, cinematic. So if I have this, I can focus on iPhone, then focus on the camera, focus on that, focus down there, and then we're back. So cool, and the slow-mo like always, and time-lapse like always. Very new, cool things. And yeah, guys, not much to do. If you want, guys, I'll do a what's on my iPhone. You will see that my iPhone is kind of K-pop-y because I have this that is K-pop. It's not really K-pop-y, but it's not much. So thank you for watching. Give it a thumbs up. Subscribe down below. Comment down below and follow me, guys, over. Guys, on my Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat, and TikTok for more content of me. And you will see me with this phone, this baby boy, for a long time. Thank you for following me in this little journey with this beautiful phone. And there we are. Never thought I was gonna buy this, but I got it. Okay, guys. Bye-bye. Bye.